شما به SBS فارسی گوش می کنید. با رفتن به sbs.com.au/persian به اخبار و گزارش های بیشتری دست خواهید یافت.
سلام، من نیو هستم و این یک قسمت جدید از برنامه مینی پاد پرونانسیشن با جنیس پترسنه. توی قسمت امروز جنیس به ما یاد میده که چطور او و او رو ترجمه کنیم. مثلا چطور بگیم فلو یا فلو. این قسمت هم مثل قسمت‌های قبلی به زبون انگلیسیه تا بتونیم مهارت شنیدن یا همون لیسنینگمون رو قوی کنیم. پس اگه آماده اید بیاید به سراغ جنیس بریم.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been to Moree, Taree, Jerilderie, Amaru, Toowoomba, Gunnedah, Carrambah, Woolloomooloo, Tarrigo, Dorrigo, Bangalore, Indooroopilly, Kirribilli, Yerongpilly, Kirribilli, Yerongpilly, Wallandilly. Don't be silly! I'm Janis Peterson, and you might recognise me from SBS World News. As a journalist, I've been lucky enough to travel all over Australia. You could say, I've been everywhere, man. I love finding out where the names of places come from and what they mean. Over 60% of place names in Australia come from Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander languages, connecting First Nations people to the land, waterways and mountains. In this podcast, we'll explore some well-known place names by learning how to pronounce the oo sound in Amaru, Toowoomba and Kangaroo, and the o sound in Tarrigo, Dorrigo and Bangalore. Let's start with some word pairs to see if you can hear the difference between the oo sound and the O sounds. Blue and bloke. Flew and flow. Goo and go. You might have noticed that the oo in flew is a long sound. You make it with your tongue high at the back of your mouth and your lips rounded, like you're about to kiss someone. Try saying it after me. Blue. Flew. Goo. The O sound is a combination of two sounds, a and o. Because you need to say both sounds, your tongue will lay flat and your mouth will start in an open and relaxed position and end in a rounded position. Try saying it with me. Oh. Let's try it with the words. You might like to repeat after me. Bloke. Flow. Go. How about we give it a try with the song lyrics? Let's start with the part of the song with the oo sound in Amaru, Toowoomba and Woolloomooloo. Try repeating after me. I've been everywhere, man. I've been to Moree, Taree, Jerilderie, Amaru, Toowoomba, Gunnedah, Carrambah, Woolloomooloo, The next part of the song has the O sound. In Tarago, Dorago, and Bangalow. You can say it with me if you like. Tarago, Dorago, Bangalow, Indrapilly, Kirribilli, Yerongpilly, Wallandilly, Don't Be Silly. This song was originally written by Jeff Mack, an Australian country singer, in 1959. There are many versions of the song, so check them out online. Find your favourite and sing along. Maybe with lots of practice, you can sing just as fast. But don't worry if you can't keep up. Saying these words fast takes a lot of practice. Listen to how fast the words are said. Can you keep up? Minamori, Tyree, Drillery, Bamboo, Toowoomba, Gunnedah, Karangbah, Woolloomooloo, Dalveen, Tamarine, Engadine, Jindabyne, Lithgow, Casino, Brigalow, Narromine, Megalong, Wyong, Tuggeranong, Wonganella, Aura, the Hawkers, and Brindabella, I'm the fella. I've been everywhere. Wow, that was tough. Don't worry. It's hard for me too. The next time you travel somewhere in Australia, see if you can find out if it comes from an Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander origin and what it means. You can go to sbs.com.au/learnenglish to find the song lyrics and transcript for this episode.
آیا می‌خواهید به مطالب بیشتری مانند این گزارش گوش کنید؟ به ما از طریق اپل پادکست، گوگل پادکست، اسپاتیفای یا هر جای دیگری که پادکست‌های خود را از آن می‌گیرید گوش کنید.